Hey there, folks. You know, a little while ago, I made a couple videos, and it was, they were opinion pieces, really, about the practice of these old men sending teddy bears to each other. Well, I got an update for you. I checked on the progress, right? And I ain't making fun of the fact that, you know, people get attached to things. I understand that. You know, I love my old pickup truck, but when old graybeards get attached to teddy bears, holy shit, it's open season. So I'm looking and I see, apparently, the bear hasn't made an appearance in a while, and one of the old graybeards wants to know where this bear is. He puts up a blog, the bear is missing. These old fucking men mailing teddy bears to each other, bad enough, now they don't see it often enough that they start crying. Where's the teddy bear? Holy shit. Just shit your pants now and get it over with, all right? You're in the old folks' home. You're in the perverted, sicko old folks' home. When people start crying about not old men, old graybeards, start crying about not seeing their teddy bear that they mailed to some other old graybeard. Leave him alone. He's busy. He's busy with it in his little dungeon, I'm sure. You ain't gonna see it again in one piece unless it's all stitched together. Now, oh fuck it.